Okay, setting the field width. When you run a report, Cognos Report Studio will try to make the width of each column the width of the maximum value, like this value here and this value here. But sometimes you don't want that, right? So go to the unlock icon first so that you can click on the contents within a cell. Then click on the contents within the cell. Make sure that there's a white border around the outside, like that there. Then go down to size and overflow. Hit the ellipsis. You can set the width in pixels, percent, inches, centimeters, millimeters, points, and these other things, right? Let me say centimeters. Let me say 5 centimeters. You could also set the height, right? Let's say you set the height as centimeters 2, right? That's going to affect the whole row, remember? Okay, so it shows you what it will look like. Then if you decide, no, that's too big, I didn't realize that it was that big, you can make the height 1 centimeter. Similarly with the width, you could say, oh, that's not what I wanted, right? So you could say 2.54 centimeters, right? And then you can run it, and here's our result. It's a little bit wider than it was before, right? Hardly noticeable. Let's say 3 centimeters. That's a little bit bigger. Let's run it again. Here's the result, right? That looks nicer. You could also make a field narrower, right? Suppose I said 1 centimeter. What do you think would happen? Well, I'll show you. See, it still expands to the maximum value because it has to fit that in there. But most of the time when you're making a report, you want the column to be a fixed width. You don't want it to be wider on one page because there's a wide value, and narrower on the second page because there isn't any wide value. It makes it very hard to follow what is happening. As long as we're here, also, we have 3 numeric fields here, right? So let's just demonstrate how to make a total on more than one field. Let's say I want to group these records by movie ID. So I'll click movie ID, and then I'll click the grouping. That's the blue and yellow columns. Right now it's grouped by movie ID. Right. It's best to make the group field the first field, the first column. Oop, see, I tried to move this over. You know why it didn't work? Unlock. You have to change to lock. If you want to operate on the entire cell, you have to have it locked. Now I want to move that over. And I want to move this over. Okay, now our grouping is the first column. That's good. I'll make it yellow so that we know where it is. Suppose I want a total on these 3 fields, so I'll click on the first field, then I'll control click on the other field, and control click on the 3rd field. Now I have all 3 fields highlighted. I could also do it another way. I could click on the first field, then I could shift click on the last field. That would be the same thing. Then I click on the sigma, that's that symbol here, and I want a total, right? It automatically makes the totals there, right? So now I can run it. And here's my report. And say first row is for 1 movie. Then here's the 2nd movie has 2 rows, right? So there's the sum of the salary there. There's the sum of the federal tax there. And there's the sum of the state tax there. So that's how you do a total on more than one field. And if you go down to the very bottom, there's the grand total. The grand total is called the overall total in Cognos. I don't like that myself. So let's go to unlock, right? Let's click on that overall. Let's change that to grand total. Click OK, right? Then we don't need this total anymore. I'll click on it and hit the delete key. We don't need the hyphen anymore. I'll click on it and hit the delete key. I'll run it again. I'll go to the bottom, and there it is. It says grand total. You could also change the font, for example. Like if I click here, then shift click here, and then go to the font area, hit the ellipsis, change that to 12:14. Okay, and there it is. That's what it will look like. And I'll run it. Here's the report, and there's the grand total, right? You can do other things too, right? You can make that wider, you can make that smaller, whatever you think is more aesthetically pleasing. And thanks for watching.